Hey guys, it's Colin here. Welcome to another NASCAR Heat 3 update video. Where today, straight from 704 Games himself, we got official NASCAR Heat 3 gameplay from Canadian Tire in the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series. Here we go, check out the clip.
We're qualifying. Make it count.
So this just looks great. Look at the graphics in this one. I'm going to do a side-by-side comparison between NASCAR Heat 2 at Canadian Tire and NASCAR Heat 3 at Canadian Tire and Camping World Truck Series. So you guys can see the graphical difference if you don't already see it. But by the way, be sure to subscribe and click that notification bell if you've not done so already. Elite guys, listen to this video. I will all stop talking to you. So yeah, we got gameplay from Canadian Tire. What did you guys think of it? Let me know in the comments. Also, be sure to subscribe and click that notification bell. It's right over there down the bottom, depending if you're on PC or your phones. But it is over there somewhere in that general area. But there's a little notification bell. Be sure to click that. So in this, you're able to see the lighting system looking absolutely great. The texture improvements looking absolutely great. And the cars and sounds and everything just being better than NASCAR Heat 3, 2 overall. And just even the sounds in the crowd were better, and the tires are okay, but the crowd I could hear better, and they just sounded more cool, so more immersive. So that's great. So yeah, that's really it for this video. This just got dropped by 704 Games about, you know, like a half hour ago. So I just wanted to get it out to you guys first. This is the second video of today. I did not mean to really jam them down your throats. I try to do one video a day, but my competitors are starting to do more, so I have had to step it up too. I'm also off from work this weekend, so you know I have time to do it. But anyways guys, should have leave a like and subscribe and click the notification bell if you've not done so already. I appreciate all the support. Really trying to hit 2k subscribers, so feel free to share out this video to your friends if you know they like NASCAR and they're into racing games. Send them over, tell them to subscribe. I really appreciate the support. I still am going to attempt to do a NASCAR Heat 3 giveaway. Probably going to wait till I get monetized again, but there is going to be one of those for my awesome fans. So anyways guys, thank you very much for joining in, and I'll see you in the next video. Until next time.